Ebenezer Morning News. Yeah.
Good morning, Ebenezer.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag Ebenezer Creed. Students' Bill of Rights.
Good morning, Ebenezer. This is Mrs. O'Donnell, the school counselor, live from my home office. This is Ebenezer Morning News, or EMN for short. Today is Monday, May 11th, 2020. The character trait for this month is actions. Today's special is physical education. Please be sure to check out Mr. Bear's lesson that is planned for today. Today for lunch, we are having whatever is on the menu at your house. Please remember that breakfast and lunch are available at 3 locations in the district each weekday. The locations are Union Canal Elementary from 8 a.m. to 12:30 p.m., Church of the Good Shepherd from 11 a.m. to 12:30 p.m., and Faith Baptist Church from 11 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. Monday through Thursday includes one breakfast and lunch per child, and Friday includes two breakfasts and two lunches per child. The shining stars for today are Warren Stevens in Mrs. Smith's first grade class, Elijah Torres in Mrs. Richwine and Mrs. Cypher's fourth grade class for great effort and participation, and Samantha Riddle in Mrs. Wolf's fifth grade class for great participation and effort. The birthday for today is Anthony Simone. Now it's time for words of wisdom. Good morning, Ebenezer. This is Mrs. O'Donnell with a few words of wisdom. Today's news is filled with many sad and negative things happening in the world. But guess what? There are many, many wonderful, awesome, and incredible things going on in the world. We need to remind ourselves of all the good things that are happening. For example, every day, millions of people are reaching out to help others. Millions of people are acting courageously. Millions of people are contributing to the world in positive and wholesome ways. Hopefully, you're one of them. So next time you feel overwhelmed by all the negative news, remember these words from American writer Silas Bent. Harmony seldom makes the headlines. With something to think about, this is Mrs. O'Donnell. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. Thank you for watching Ebenezer Morning News. This is Mrs. O'Donnell. Remember, be respectful, be responsible, and be ready to learn. Have a great day.
Yeah. Ebenezer Morning News.